News Network. Songs now the dictionary, but one company's music catastrophe may need to find failure. What is zombie? Maybe to eat that. This study suggests that certain foods and toppings combinations provide potential health benefits. Well, apparently it's not banana and egg. Never sponsored Alicante's Pizzeria. Now 100% going free. That's all for today. Good pizza, great pizza. I think Alicante hasn't cared about their customers in a while. That's not good. Water this. Okay. There's a new package. Alright, the pizza. Also, some achievements. Claim some money so that we can decorate our pizza restaurant even more. I like the pizza, but do not top it with animal, vegetable, or mineral. No, we can pick the eggplants we got and use it in our pizza. Order. He doesn't want animal, vegetable, or mineral, but all of these things technically contain something. What is it, the flatbread? Because technically the sauce is tomato, and then the cheese is, Oops, I should have cut that. Oh, he did want sauce. Whatever, you jerk. Mushroomy. Okay, so that one we need to put on everything. But, or I say everything is in basics. So we got some pepperoni, but we also need mushrooms. That was our first refund we had to give, but to be fair, he said he didn't want any vegetable or animal. Alright, we got a new sign. Cool. Mushroom and sausage are going to a party. Cheese isn't invited. Alright, so put some sauce on it, and some sausage, and mushrooms, put it through, and while that's going through, like that, that was terrible. It's fine though. What do you mean you'll take it? You said cheese wasn't invited. Mushroom thing. Mushroom pizza, make it dark. Easy, easy. Maybe I didn't put enough toppings on the other pizza, and that's why she was like, oh. Hi, I hate pizza. Okay, why come in here? What was the point? Pepperoni without pepperoni and make it well done. Pepperoni without pepperoni and make it well done. Okay. to come in here and say you hate pizza. What's the point? You expect a hot dog? I would like to buy a mushroom pizza. That is fine. I don't like mushrooms. The texture of them seems super weird to me. To both the goat. Okay, nice Star Trek reference.
Eggplant.
One half sausage and mushroom. This street is pretty dimly light. I mean, the lamps are cool. You'll buy me a lamp? That sounds awesome. I had to get a refund over messing up someone's pizza. I think I messed up two pizzas. Alright, repairs. Oh, it's because he broke into my freaking place. Dances outside to promote the business. Excellent. I get you what you mean. I think that means he wants eggplant. Which is our new ingredient. It's locally grown, so it's like very local friendly. Good for you, kid. Thank you. poster's gone. I have to buy a poster every time? Oh, that's awful. Okay, so we have another hobo here. Why does our pizza restaurant have to buy a poster every time? Who's... Did that guy steal the poster? The bad guy? I think he did. Mushroom and sausage are going to the party. Cheats and they're invited. Well done. Oh wait, I didn't get our order done. It's because it turned 9 o'clock as soon. Oh, it even gives me a breakdown of how much of each ingredient I use. Interesting. That means the eggplant is free. I'm just making money off of it, but only to those who want it. Other repair, of course. It would be nice. Alright, question. Activate the pizza. Where's the pink cloth for right now, because we don't have enough. And we'll go to the next day. Pizza News Network. It's the Pizza News Flash. There is no news today. Well now, that's interesting. It makes it harder to do things in life that involve, I think it makes it hard to enjoy things in life if you just clone whatever you really like. Because you can clone yourself to make sure you get the job done faster, but it doesn't make it necessarily easier to do things. Also breaks the laws of physics, and I messed up that slice.
How's it going, guys?
Thumbs up. There you go, your usual flatbread. Thank you. As in pizza. Pepperoni pizza. Well, I'm glad I made him clarify it because... Oh, that's what they mean by za. That's what they mean pizza. Of course. But the only problem is I can't just make you za whenever you want because it's important to know what flavors you like and don't like. I don't want to make you have an allergic reaction to or anything. Any ingredient that on this pizza. I'll just put it in the box. It's like a football color. lost pizza. Well, it's good, but there's some people who don't want that. They don't need repairs. $20 left over. Yeah, this is how it should look. Alright, next day. Pizza News Network. This is a pizza news flash. There is no news today. What? That would mean it's something important, but it's not. Rise and shine. Okay. Yeah. I hate that thing. Well, I guess you made it through the sausage festival. You won't be able to handle the mushroom ceremony, though. That's right, Montego. Prepare for that. Ha. Oh, I'm ready to get caught. God damn, just keep waiting. I'll get you and your eggplant nose. Profit off of it. Nice. Still can't get a new one. I don't like that they locked it.